I'm off. Alright guys, well it's currently 12 p.m, literally just hit 12 p.m, but we spent the whole morning since we woke up editing the YouTube video, as you can see. But we need to shower, eat, and get ready for the gym, because we got chest and back today. Love chest and back. We're gonna make our bed real quick, because as you can see over there, it's not very nice looking. And then we're gonna take a shower, eat our first meal, which probably will be chicken burrito today, because we ran out of powdered peanut butter. So we're gonna go to the store today and get a bunch of stuff. Actually, can't even make chicken burritos either, because I just remembered I don't have any chicken left. I have nothing to eat, I just realized. That's wild. So maybe we might go fasted for the workout today, and then go get food after. That's probably what I'll do. We just got out of the shower. We're gonna take our, oh gosh, I caught it. We're gonna take our ashwagandha though. Just dropped the cap, oopsie. They're so good. 25 calories. So since we're out of oatmeal and chicken, we're gonna eat one of these before the gym. It's a Quest Hero protein bar. It is 150 calories, 17 grams of protein. So not terrible. And then I'm also gonna make a protein shake. So I'll make like ice cream form, of course, so it's gonna be pretty good. And then we need to find a little bit more carbs, because I like to eat a little bit of carbs before the gym, just to fuel my workout that extra little bit. Don't know what I'm gonna eat for that yet. I'm still deciding. But what we're gonna do right now though is fill up our water jug, just like probably a quarter to halfway full, which you can see right over there. And then what we're gonna do is we're gonna get a like 3 gallon jugs when we're at the store later, and then just use one of them to fill up the rest of the gallon, if that makes sense. Yeah, so let's do that. All right, we're gonna eat this right now. Oh yeah, this is what I was gonna do before I ate this, was the Bible verse of the day. So let's just do that real quick, so I don't forget to. So today's Bible verse is John 6:27, and it says, "Do not work for the food that perishes, but for the food that endures for eternal life, which the Son of Man will give you." Amen. Do not work for, it's saying pretty much don't worship the work you do that gains you money, food, the things that you want in life, in this life. Instead, work for the Lord, because the Lord will provide those things for you. So like really, if you think about it, all the things that we want, money, food, all this, these things are just desires. They aren't needs. God knows what you need. And I know it sounds kind of dumb, because like, how do you live without food? Well, the thing is that we aren't living, like our, the living part of us is our soul, which does not need any food other than the word of God. And I know that might be confusing for a lot of people, but in my head it makes sense. So it's like, just imagine we didn't have a soul. Imagine we didn't have a conscience. What are we at that point? Like, are we even alive at that point? Like this, we would literally be zombies, pretty much is what I'm trying to say. The point I'm trying to make is that what the living part of us, what the real living part of us is our soul. And to feed that part of us is to feed on the word of God. And I think that's what I'm kind of taking away from the Bible verse, but maybe I'm tripping, but that's just what I think. But anyways, that's the Bible verse. Now let's eat our food real quick. All right, guys, we're making a protein shake, ice, water, protein. All right, we're gonna add the protein shake. We're gonna add a little bit of powdered peanut butter to it, because we have a tiny bit left and we just might as well for extra protein. Ooh, this looks so good. Peanut butter, ice cream, protein shake right here. Literally perfect. Guys, I've completely forgot to record, but we just went into the post office. I mean, I recorded myself going in there, but I forgot to record myself leaving the house with my camera. But we got 3 packages. One, not sure what it is exactly, and then the other 2 are Gorilla Mine packages. All right, we just made it home. We're gonna go in with the packages, because Bailey wants to go inside as well. And then we'll show you guys what we've got. All right, let's do this one first. All right, first one is, not gonna lie, don't really know what this is. It says curcumin or whatever. I just read about it, and it's supposed to be good for, what was it? I think like your joints and stuff. That's the first one. No clue what it really is, but it's a supplement. That's all that matters. Supplements are good as long as you know, aren't overtaking certain things. Just do your research a little bit, and I read about it, and I think it's good for like hair, joint health, bones, stuff like that. I mean, I've been wanting to get a little miniature blender, one that's a little bit easier to use, and so that's why I got this. Nice. Shout out to whoever sent me this. Mueller? I don't know. Right, next one. Right here we got another Gorilla Mine package, and this one is some EAAs. I don't know. So this is just essential amino acids that you get from like meats and stuff like that. But if you don't eat a lot of protein or meats, then this is good because it'll help you digest your proteins better. So I'll probably do, like, it says to do one scoop of Gorilla, this stuff, one scoop of this, and 12 to 14 ounces of water, and consume it before, during, or after exercise, or sip throughout the day as needed. So I'll probably do one of these scoops in my electrolyte drink with my creatine and my Lion's Mane. I know it's a lot all in one drink, but it just makes it easier to get all that stuff down. So I'll probably do some of that, a scoop of that a day. And yeah, those are the three packages we got. But now all we really have left to do is go to the gym. So I think that's what we're gonna do. Such a nice day out, just a little windy is all. But we're out here with our electrolytes, creatine, and some Lion's Mane. We're gonna sip on this, probably chug it, and then just go to the gym right after. Because I wanna go get a lift. I wanna go get it done as soon as possible. Hope you guys have an amazing day today, and I hope you guys know that Jesus loves you. And if you're struggling with anything in life, just know it's part of the process. Life can be tough sometimes, for sure. My fingers are sticky because of the pre-workout. But yeah, for anybody out there that's wondering how to grow closer to God or just wants a relationship with God, just pray. Just, you know, during your alone time or whenever you're doing nothing really, just talk to God. Definitely gives you a little bit of peace of mind if you're stressed out or just feeling some type of way. So definitely give it a shot and don't be afraid. Your relationship with God doesn't have to be like everybody knows, you know what I mean? It doesn't have to be like, oh, I gotta pray in front of people or I gotta go to church. Like, start by just praying. Start by just talking to God and just building a relationship with them, because it's what a lot of people, I think, get scared of when it comes to following Christ, is that they think they have to be very open and like obnoxious about it. But that's not the truth. Of course, God says, you know, to confess with your mouth that Lord, that Jesus is your Lord and Savior. So don't hide it, of course, like when someone asks, but you don't have to go out of your way and tell people, oh, I'm a follower of Christ, or oh, I gotta pray right now in front of all these people, or oh, I have to go to church. Just follow Christ and be comfortable with him, and you know, over time maybe spread out and share with other people, share what you've learned with other people. Hopefully you guys can even hear me right now because it is kind of windy out. We're gonna finish drinking this though, and then as soon as we get done drinking this, we're gonna go to the gym. So I think what we're gonna do is just cut to when we're going to the gym.
What does he have right there? A donut?
Nope. I'm off on the adventure. We're good. This is dedicated to all the kids like me. Whoever you are. So that's PR.
Ooh,
7 reps. I'll take it. 45 pounds.
A little dinner plate.
Yeah, just one plate.
One plate.
You know, plates before dates.
I think you had one more. You never see them too long on the ground. You wanna be one of them. Yeah, you wanna be one of them. Yeah, you might hear the birds singing, flying around. No, I think you got one more, bro.
Alright,
I got one.
Got him.
Mr. Ranger.
1 to 10, how good was your workout? 1 to 10. 1 to 10. Scale 1 to 10.
9.
9? Alright, question is now, why wasn't it a 10?
I let it die underneath anything I picked up. So it really wasn't PRER, it was just a whole lot of...
Mid. Nothing. Right in the middle.
It's a lot of nothingness, you feel me? It's like no muscles were tore. I didn't pass out, I didn't die, they didn't need to take me out of here on a stretcher, so it's like,
how
good really was it? I'm not blasting stairs. Oh.
I don't know why I gave you a fist bump, you don't even deserve that right now.
Johnson reveal.
Whoa, actually? Let's see it. All right, workout's done, guys. You guys already know where we are. I heard they got to buy one, get one free Trimbalone discount here at the pharmacy. I'm gonna check that shit out if I'm still in it.
Trimbalone? We just got to Siobhan's. Bye, Siobhan. Say bye to the YouTubes.
I need Trin!
Bye, YouTube.
Alright guys, we just made it home. We got a meal, which is 2 packs of tuna, pack of rice, that's 360 calories. It's like more than 40 grams of protein, and probably around like 500 calories. So, let's eat. Alright, meal is finished. I'm trying to decide if I want to read my 10 pages. Yeah, let's read the 10 pages right now. Do that first, go on a walk, come home and eat our last two meals, and then go to sleep. So, here's the new book. We're gonna read 10 pages of this right now, and we'll let you know how it is. All right, guys, the introduction itself was 10 pages, so we already got our 10 pages done, and now we're gonna go on a walk. we got oatmeal. We're gonna eat this right now, and then we got one more meal, and then the gallon, I'm pretty sure I have less than this. I just refilled it up though. I wanna say, we'll just finish this part right here and call it good, but we'll probably end up drinking more. We'll see though, let's just eat. My SD card was full, so it stopped recording mid-bite of the oatmeal, but we finished the oatmeal. Not much left in the gallon. We need to go and meal prep some chicken though and throw it in the crock pot so that we can have it ready by the morning to put in the fridge before we head out for filming. Tomorrow's a film day. We're gonna go meal prep that. We're gonna go cut that up and put that in the crock pot, and then that's pretty much it. And then we have to finish the gallon, so we're gonna go do that. All right, we got the last meal. This is I don't know how many ounces exactly of chicken, but some chicken breast, canned chicken breast, Spanish rice, some spinach, and then some sauces. Let's eat. All right, meal's done. Oh, we are extremely full, but we need to drink this much left of the gallon, literally the smallest little bit. But I'm gonna let myself chill for a second because it's not even 10 o'clock yet. Usually I'm in bed by like 2 a.m. So that being said, I'm going to let this digest a little bit and then I'm gonna finish the last sip. All right, gallon's done. All requirements done, 2 workouts, meals, progress picture, 10 pages, gallon, solid day. I appreciate y'all watching this one. I want to start putting more effort into my content. I think 175 hard is over, I'll be able to do that because I can actually go out and do things like eat unhealthy food or spend the whole day doing something specific so that I don't have to, you know, have the responsibility of going on walks and stuff. It's just hard to do things that are outside of my requirements, if that makes sense. Like, I have to make sure I have time for 2 workouts in a day. I have to make sure I have time to get my gallon in and stuff like that. So it's just kind of tough to film like certain things. Videos will get better. We got like 14 or 11, 9 more days. We got like 9 more days. Holy crap. So see you guys at the next one. Well, now.